In this experiment, you will need tree bark, dirt, oatmeal, urine, and a glass jar. Remove the lid from the glass jar. Place the tree bark into the glass jar. Place the oatmeal into the glass jar. Place the dirt into the glass jar. Place the urine into the glass jar. Put the lid back on the glass jar. Now shake vigorously the glass jar. Remove the lid from the glass jar. Leave it overnight for 10 hours. In the morning, you'll have beautiful morel mushrooms in a glass jar.